Troy. WPGA Paramotor World Championships. Troy set a new record yesterday of 8. Let's see what he can do today. Try and beat that. Kind of lost count, but I think that's 5. Super Troy also set a world record as the youngest tandem pilot in history at age just 13. And he set a record as the fastest person to ever learn within 3 days. He was doing beyond expert level stuff and kiting up walls and stuff. I think that was 6. It's coming up on a record from a guy in Europe who has 10. There's 9. One more, he'll tie the guy in Europe. I believe in now 4th place in the world, or tied for 4th place. Bring it, come on, Troy. Fourth place. And the next place is clear to 20. Incredible skill to be able to do this. You have to maintain perfect loading and direction and altitude of the glider. 13, which is the epitome of active piloting. So the more you can do this, the less likely you are to ever take a collapse when in flight. 14. So the WPGA World Championships isn't just incredible to be able to compare one person's skill directly to another, no matter where you are in the world, but it allows you to see where your skills rate and watch your own progression as you start to build skill over the years. So really, everyone should do this, from brand new pilots, 15. Super Troy. WPGA Paramotor World Championships. Troy set a new record yesterday of 8. Let's see what he can do today. Try and beat that. Kind of lost count, but I think that's 5. Super Troy also set a world record as the youngest tandem pilot in history at age just 13. And he set a record as the fastest person to ever learn. Within 3 days, he was doing beyond expert level stuff and kiting up walls and stuff. I think that was 6. From a guy in Europe who has 10. There's 9. One more, he'll tie the guy in Europe. And 10. That puts it, I believe, in now 4th place in the world, or tied for 4th place. Bring it. Come on, Troy. At 11, 4th place. And the next place is clear to 20. Skill to be able to do this, you have to maintain perfect loading and direction and altitude of the glider. 13, which is the epitome of active piloting. So the more you can do this, the less likely you are to ever take a collapse when in flight. 14. So the WPGA World Championships isn't just incredible to be able to compare one person's skill directly to another, no matter where you are in the world, but it allows you to see where your skills rate and watch your own progression as you start to build skill over the years. So really, everyone should do this. From brand new pilots, 15. Ha ha. Yeah.